Don't touch that dial. There's more of us coming up.
Okay, people, tonight we have two good excuses to show you something sexy. First of all, it is What's Hot Wednesday, right?
No kidding. It is also the last day of ratings, so we figured those were great excuses to give you a sneak peek at a super steamy, sexy new video featuring some young hunkus from Miami.
The video first came to our attention with a simple yet very special delivery.
Hi. Delivery from Deco Drive?
Muscles in Paradise, a video of men. There are no words, but really, who needs them? Too distracting when you're trying to concentrate on perfection.
It's not your stereotypical hunk video. It's something different, if you will, you know, something out of the ordinary.
The video features seven wonders of the male species, all living in Miami, doing everyday ordinary things. You know, like working out, relaxing in the sun, getting dressed in the morning, and lots of shirts coming off for no apparent reason at all.
Well, it's just all about a bunch of good-looking guys doing sexy things on the beach, that things that we normally do that isn't normally captured on film.
Basic everyday things. I run up and down a boardwalk, jog, work out, and walk down South Beach and take off my shirt and end up in my underwear. It's just an artistic portrayal of the male body.
The overall purpose of the tape? Well, even the hunks find that a bit difficult to put into words.
It's very voyeuristic, very voyeuristic. It's definitely very, 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 very sensual.
Oops, the video seems to catch men off guard at times, but that too is part of the appeal.
I think it's not totally like a fantasy, but I think they want to see new guys, new faces.
Muscles in Paradise is from the creators of Men of Miami. That's the video we showed you last year. But this year's video features younger men from Miami. Super sexy, but not necessarily hunks.
There's not much of a difference, but a hunk to me would be a 6-foot beefcake big guy. That's to me. I consider myself a pretty boy.
Whatever you call them, though, these guys are more than just hot.
There's no words, no need for words. Now you know the difference between a pretty boy and a hunk. You learned it here.
Ooh, glad.
The Muscles in Paradise video is apparently available through the internet. For more information, call our Deco hotline. And we do mean hotline. What'd you think, though?
Definitely a pretty boy, not a hunk.
They're very young. But young is okay.
We'll be back.
We gotta keep our shirts on.